Hello.
We are wrapping the van today. We did a lot of work yesterday and the day before that I didn't film just because I didn't really feel like filming. Skipped some steps in the video, but basically I sanded down all the rust spots on the van with a wire brush and like a drill. So it's a drill bit wire brush. I sanded them down again with an orbital sander. Then I cleaned them really well. Then yesterday we laminated the prints that we printed the day before. So we left it 24 hours to off gas and let the ink dry for 12. Yeah, something like that. So like a long time. So I'm gonna get started on that. And then I'll probably do a time lapse of the actual wrapping. My dad's gonna come by and help me out. Let's get it. I wanted to just give a quick tutorial on how we clean vehicles or trucks or whatever we're putting decals on. We usually go Windex and then 99% rubbing alcohol. So Windex just cleans off like a lot of the dirt that's on there, and then the 99% rubbing alcohol, that cleans off anything that the Windex leaves behind, including the Windex itself, because you don't want, it has like ingredients that you don't want to install on, even though it's mostly water-based. So, no name brand compliments, 99% rubbing alcohol, and Windex. Doesn't have to be the brand name. I know they have like, whatever, off-brand, so those are the two things we use. Usually we just clean where we put the graphics, but in this case, the graphics are everywhere, so.
You know what? Maybe we should wrap the whole bag.
That's what I was thinking. Yeah. Cause it's so wide. This is so wide.
Yeah.
Yeah, cause your words, the cooperative, are wider.
Thank you.
started this weekend.
Yeah. Might take another. The side. I'm doing the back right now. My dad's gonna do the side. Dad, say hello.
Hey.
This is crazy. Oh my god. Holy cannoli. Oh. What time did we start?
I don't know.
I think I started earlier. I started at 9. It's 10:30 right now. I started at 9 a.m.
Yeah. Good. We're done.
I'm gonna talk to my viewers for a minute. Special shout out to my dad here. Thank you so much.
Welcome, Jar. It was great. Yeah. Good teamwork.
Wrapped the whole side as I did the rear. I'm gonna show them later, not now. Definitely. Once it's all done, all they get is this
preview.
Yeah, a little preview.